Happening tomorrow, new University of Nebraska President Dr. Jeffrey Gold will kick off a statewide tour. Gold started his new role on July 1st. The tour will last 5 days, where Gold will visit a dozen communities, beginning in Nebraska City and ending in Scotts Bluff. Gold is wanting input from Nebraskans on how to grow the university. Gold says the conversations in each community will help guide NU's next chapter. Other topics include business, education, and agricultural concerns in the state.